Hey everyone, this is Daniel from Land Software, and in today's video, I'll show you how to make a spectacular roof using LAND4. We will be using Ridgelines or 3D lines to design and define the roof and then model it in an instant using the magic wand in ARCHICAD. I have used the curtain wall tool to generate the walls in a round shape, and these are the circles I'll be using to design and create the roof. Not the least, I'll have a small angle in between the lines defining the direction of the fall during the constant gradient interpolation phase. I'll start by placing a spot level representing the lowest height on the outer line of the roof and then one more on the top. I'll do the same for the inner line, and now my roof top and bottom heights have been defined. Using a fall line, I can see what is the fall in between these two spot levels, and I can use this information when I'm creating the spot levels along the line. I can also use the elevation palette where I can copy the fall percentage in between the spot levels, and now by selecting the top spot level, I can use the constant gradient interpolation and paste the value in the fall percentage. Now I'm setting the direction of the fall, and once I establish that, I can now start placing spot levels along the line. I can always show the dependencies of the spot levels, and I can also adjust any of them in case they are out of the line and their value will adjust. That happens because the spot levels are dependent. Once I place the spot levels on the ground floor, I can visualize them in the 3D. I'm now ready to create these 2D lines into 3D lines. So I simply need to add them to the right ridge line with the use of a button, and now our 3D lines are available. Therefore, I'll be using these to model the roof. I can now show the walls again and take a peek all together with the ridge lines. I am now ready to model the surface of the roof using the magic wand and also create a hole in the middle. Back to 3D, we can now see the roof surface all together with the walls. I will now use the layers to show the walls also on the 2D view, and I'll be using solid element operations where I will set the walls as targets and the land surface representing the roof as operator. I'll choose the operation subtraction with upward extrusion and press execute. And there it is. A super fast, creative, and easy way to generate a rooftop. You also have the chance to place level lines on top of it for a better understanding of the shape. But the most important, you can define, create, and adjust precise modeling of surfaces using LAND4. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and for more videos, visit our YouTube channel or land4cad.com.